men out here. What is the idea of a perfect lady for you? Okay, that's a very personal question. What's the idea of a perfect house for you? Everyone, please come on. Yes?
Should not be gossiping about me.
Perfect house. Like, perfect house.
Perfect house.
A big house.
With PS3.
Okay, fire.
A Toastmaster club.
Okay, where you can always learn. Okay, everything. Fire. Perfect house. You're not listening to my
speech. A swimming pool inside.
Okay.
Very colorful house.
Very colorful house.
Big house.
Big
house or home?
Perfect house.
Home, yes, okay. House, that will be your home, so.
No, there is a house.
Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, this is the live example of how each one of us has different perspectives for perfection. We all have perfections for everything. We all have, each one of us has different points of view and perceptions. So today I'm going to talk about the perspective of perfection, because each one of us perceives things differently. I will like it red, you will like it pink, so everyone has different points of view. And how we deal with all the imperfections that we face. So, we tend to expect perfections everywhere, be it students, teachers, guys, girls. We expect perfection in Toastmasters. So, today I'm going to talk about different things in which we see perfection. So, the perfect man, there are so many kinds in which we can perceive things. So, it can be this, 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 or this. So, Payal, which one do you like?
I like the first one.
Okay. Ladies?
No.
You are not the guy.
Okay, the perfect woman. Yes, Vijay answer. We see perfection everywhere. Be it the perfect composition of our assignments, the perfect beauty in our place. Perfect food.
Yum.
Perfect room.
Are you getting me in the mood?
Yes. This is a hotel room. You are not going to...
No, the picture down. Oh my
God. Much in detail about hotel management, but this looks very perfect. The soft bed, the comfortable bed. But what if I tell you that this bed sheet is not always changed?
Huh?
Yes. If it's clean totally, no matter when the housekeeping staff comes in, if it's totally clean, it's not changed because it's an extra work. So what do you think about it? Imperfection, exactly. When you go to a 5-star restaurant, high class, we tend to be extra cautious. Because we are in a very high-class environment. But what if I tell you that the waiters and the managers are the nervous ones here? Their job performance depends on how we guests treat them. These waiters have little recognition, long hours of work, may have low pay, and as many as 50% of the restaurant managers report that they do not expect to be in the same job in 5 years. Friends, these workers work really hard and would expect you to be happy the way they serve you. But this does not mean that if you find a fly in your soup, you'll keep quiet and drink it. This means that you will note that imperfection and report in the right kind of manner with the right kind of words and actions. Because your way of dealing with the situation may be different from their way of dealing with it. Last year I trained in ITC Hotel, and when I was in the service section, here's me, and when I was striving hard to achieve perfection in cleaning the tables or serving food to the guest, there were few places I would miss. I would have few imperfections, but I would never learn from these mistakes if I would never be treated and taught in the right manner. Now my point here is today that we may see imperfections, but we need to deal with them in the right way. People are different, and so are their choices, expectations, behavior, and perspectives. So we may have different perspectives, and we may see imperfections in different ways, but what it all depends is upon the way we react to it. When we talk about imperfections are everywhere, and they must be accepted. This does not mean that they should be ignored, but improved by appreciating their hidden beauty. We must see imperfections as a chance to beautify your experiences or things and try to make it perfect. We must not be judgmental when we see imperfections. We have to control it in the nice way with the right kind of words. Now, people say that if you achieve perfection, you'll never reach it. If you go after perfection, you'll never be content. But what I firmly believe in is, perfection is not attainable. But if we chase perfection, we can catch excellence. Thank you.